Okay, what's up everybody? And yeah, it's been a while since I was able to do this because, well, for one thing, I've been working. I just got off. This is the first day this week that I've been off, actually. And I'm gonna make at least an hour long video if my mic doesn't die by then. Yeah. If my mic doesn't die, I plan for this to be at least an hour, maybe an hour and a half. I might do another session later tonight, or I might just wait till tomorrow because I'm off tomorrow also. Only thing I got is school, which sucks. Sorry about the whole voice thing last session anyway. I didn't mess with the voice to make it louder, and it was pretty quiet compared to the game volume. I'm sorry, okay? Jeez. Well, let's begin, I guess, and in a little bit, I'm gonna tell you guys what I was gonna tell you, like, a few sessions ago, but I just never did, because I forgot. Yeah. Which, actually, I kinda did tell you, but, oh well. I'll keep doing it. Wait, before I do anything, display brightness. Yep. Yeah, it was kinda dark on my last videos. Holy crap, that's bright. I wasn't used to that. Well, I'm not used to this. But my videos were pretty dark at the night time. And this might, this is too bright. Why do I keep going there? Yeah, that looks a little better. Still bright, but oh well. Where was we going? I don't really remember. And I'm getting hearts. Lots of hearts. Awesome. Yay. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna go to these tunnel things over here and kill some mole rats to finish the quest. I like the optional things done too. I don't know. It just, I don't know if it does anything better for you. I mean, I think it probably does, like the radiation thing. If you did the whole thing, it gave you that mutation. If you didn't, it wouldn't. Oh man. But I like, dang, I'm a terrible aim. But I like to do it. I don't know. I just like to complete things for the fullest of its abilities, maybe. Yeah. Woohoo. And where am I? I'm not going in there. I don't even really know where I'm at. Wait. Yeah, I do. Never mind. Sorry for all the spinning, if you noticed. The sky is so bright, though. Yeah. Well, I can't remember if I mentioned this or not. about some goals for the game, or this playthrough. One of my goals is to get every bobblehead, which I probably did sort of say it now that I remember it. But yeah, get every single bobblehead on this game. Okay. And yeah, we only got one, so we got 29. Is it 30? I don't know. I know there's like one for every skill and one for every where is dog meat? For every, that's not dog meat. What was I gonna say? One for every skill and one for every one for every like main skill kind of thing, and one for the others, like the guns, small guns and all that. Well, I'm not 100% sure if it's 30 or not. I think it is, but I might be wrong. Probably 20 or 27, somewhere in there. And I hate those things over there. Oh, don't shoot. Oh, nice, nice. But yeah.
Don't mess with me. There's nothing better than fresh dog. Don't you think?
That's disgusting.
We'll be happy to set you up with something if you're hungry.
See you later.
Bye.
Dang, that's nasty. But and another one of my goals was to get every unique weapon, which I got the strategy guide, so I can figure out all of the guns and bobbleheads and figure out where they are if I really need that help, which I will on some of it. I'm missing it, ain't I? Gosh dang. But yeah, that's a go. And there was another one. I'm not gonna specifically say, I'm just keep passing it. Why do I keep doing that? But I'm not gonna say, oh, I probably will anyway. Like, I won't have to say it. Get the level 30. But I probably will by the time I get all the ball heads. And dang, I'm getting another text message. Yeah. Why do I keep getting them? I don't know. I can't remember if more rats are first or not. My voice just cracked pretty bad there. Oh well. I'll live, I guess. There we go. Magic stick. Excuse you. Or something like that. But there was something else I was gonna say. First, my bad memory. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna go to every location, but I probably will. I don't know, this is just gonna be a really long playthrough if I'm barely at the beginning and I'm on this. Well, the first episode of this session is gonna be the 20th episode, which is, I mean, I'm not gonna say we've gone a long way, because we haven't, because something's just started recently and stuff, but yeah, we can say that. What is, yeah, dog meat, buddy.
You're dead.
I'm Okay. Soul rifle, awesome. I can repair my crap then. Yeah. Damn, I'm trying to remember what that was that I was gonna do. Jeez. That's gonna just bother the crap out of me. And I better eat. That only gives you 1 HP. Dang. That's just gonna bother me. Great. Awesome. Well, if I think about it, and think of it, I'll do it. Say it. Dang, that's still gonna bother me. But there was also a thing that this has nothing to do with what I was gonna say. Where is this? I'm sorry, I'm slow. Oh yeah, well, I'm gonna sync this video before, like, there's a piece of this I'm cutting out at the very beginning. You won't know about it, but that's how I'm gonna start syncing it. More professional-ish, I guess. What is that? Oh, where'd that door open up? Okay. Okay, good. I got done with that. I'm gonna go ahead and kill. Sorry if I brushed against the mic thingy, but my bad. But my dog's getting a drink. That's great. I don't know if you can hear it or not. Yeah, I'm gonna start syncing it more professionally. Jeez. Yeah. And also, I'm looking for a better format. If whoever reads it, which, please, to God, don't comment on this like 2 years from now if I'm still going and all that. And you just now watch this, and then you post what a good format or something like that. Don't do that, please. Just if it's been more than. If I found another format by then, which you'll probably know about it because I'll do another test video to check it out. Yeah, just don't. It's dumb to comment that early on. Probably the dumbest thing you can do. Not really, but. I'm just saying it because it's dumb. Okay, I'm saving up here. Oh, not load. Sorry. Okay, yeah, I was here, so I'm going here.